Yeah guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Alex, my YouTube channel is Why Not Alex. I'm here.
Joshua.
I'm here, yeah, no jobs, I'm just coaching.
Dad!
Telling my kid. So I'm here and I want to thanks goes to my subscriber, yeah, for being supporting my channel. Yeah, I do appreciate it. I do say thanks a lot. May God bless you wherever you are.
Kuja pujo, usiende kuja siya angris. Ito lang ang video na padiriya kali na tukin mo. Usiende siya 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 aja. Aja Jojo.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm here. You can see here we're just getting a fresh air from the you can see there. That's an yeah, the ocean. So we're just here. We're just enjoying the air that's blowing from the ocean. So I agree. You know, we are in fact I'm pretty happy. And then here I have my family. You can see here. Madam she's here. Say hi. Yeah, she's just
Joshua. Uja.
Yeah. She's here. Say something.
Asante.
Hi.
Asante. Say hi.
Badai.
Badai. What? Tell them your name.
I'm Joshua.
Yeah. This is Joshua. Just enjoying. You can see the wind is blowing from the Indian Ocean. You can see the Indian Ocean. Some of this. Are there? Asia. Yeah. My wife, she's telling me that she's seeing a fish on the Indian Ocean. So, but even me, I have seen it. Just jumping up. Yeah. Just jumping. Oh. Someone is very big. So, that's where we normally go to sleep at Likoni. We took there a house. That's where we are living now. Yeah, going that way. We do normally use a ferry when we want to go to at our place.
Joshua, Joshua,
I'm just asking.
Let's check it out. Who's Joshua? Chuko is the one who is going to be Joyce.
Thank you.
So you have said you are in Mombasa. You know me here, this is my first time for me to be here. And also, as you know, yeah, me, I really appreciate it. Yeah, we came here through God's plan. That's what I can say. But in fact, I'm really, very, very happy. We have enjoyed, and I couldn't knew maybe I could be here. But today, we are here, we are smiling. I have seen many things which I have never. We were living with my madam here in Dar es Salaam, but in fact, some of these things I have. Dar es Salaam. Yeah, we have been in there, and here in Mombasa, like me, in fact, I have not been. Something like that. Something
is even fairy.
It's a fairy. It's a fairy to Eastern. Something like that. You see?
Yes.
It's just in the Indian Ocean. So that's how that is the life of Mombasa, surely. So that's how it is. And I really say thanks. Yeah, the aim of our talk here is I want to say thanks. Thanks a lot. First of all, thanks goes to Almighty Father. We travel, it was a safe journey, so we have no other reason to thank God. So if we thank God and say God thank you for us, and then continue with us, and then for the step that we normally go. So we will say thank God. Me, I believe in you, but I choose here in Mombasa because after giving that idea, what it told me is that I select a place where I can go and relax. So me here, I prefer here in Mombasa. That's why they are here, and I want to say thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Whatever you are doing, may God help you and protect your life, and all my fans, I can say it's Alex. That's how it is. But I thank you. I thank you. I really appreciate for this vacation. For this vacation, at least I have changed my mind here. So in fact, sometimes you can be tired, but now I think even my brain has started thinking differently the way I was at home. So I have nothing to pay a person, but I'll say God, may God help you. You all people, you all my people, you all my subscriber, you really love me. And also, I can't fail you. I can't do something against somebody who is my young person. So, me here, I really say thanks a lot. And my wife also, she has. Thank you. My goodness of my dear one, she has said thanks. You know, thanks means she has appreciated of our help. You know, even her, I think she's the one who has done it a lot. That me, the way I know, not only, but also my kid. You can see, somebody like my kid here, Joshua. She's just praying well, and I think it. Our vacation has become good. We still live that way. And I think these people from Mombasa, they are good people. In fact, they are good people. So thanks, guys. Thank you. I want to say bye. Unamfikisha wapi? Lakini umesikia hela ambayo niko nayo bwana. Umesikia kwamba sina hela? Mimi nimesema 50 bwana. Njoni mimi niwaambia msubiri kwanza, lakini mmekuwa na haraka. Umeona kama vile natoroka. That's Joshua. He's on the horse. On the horse. If you're holding young or Kunai, the cat. Nataka akae lakini na 100. Huyu ataka nimpe 100 na mimi 100.
Sawa.
Huyu 50, sawa?
Sawa.
Kama itawezekana. Yeah, that's Mama Joshua. She's on the horse. She wants to ride her horse. Unaisi kamia kwani zingine zina rangi tofauti tofauti. Au ni farasi jamani?
Hii ni farasi baba. Ama ni nini?
Is it a horse? Yeah. Any horse? Kumbazi kwa zingine za... Yeah, you check him out. Esther, how do you feel? She has said good. Simba alikilia good. Yeah, she's enjoying this the life of Mombasa. Hey, mbona inakomba? Au umekuwa mzito? Ushuke nini, si utaenda? She's fearing. Ka. Joshua, njoo tuende. Aye, ba. Bwana ni yako inagoma bwana. Ninataka kuibishe.
We, kwa hiyo mambo yote umefanya we? Subiri kidogo nije.
Now this is Mombasa, just that she's enjoying. I think she has never ride on the horse. Just on the horse. I think this is the first time. Yeah. Behind me is my Joshua. Hey, Joshua now Josh is a driver. Josh is behind her mom. I understand. It's good. Yeah, these are my family. And even me today, I ride on top of the horse. And Josh now is driving here. Yeah, here there's a lot of horses. You can see like this one. Amna bro, I'm using a phone. Yes, the cameraman is just asking me. You see, this one. Mama, niko na jisikiaje? Hey, I don't know how to who now to for Joshua. He has go this way and this one, but let me be, go with this one because I don't normally show you Joshua a lot. So today I want to be with my dear one here. And also I need to be careful, you know, this town, they can steal even my kids. So, yeah, this is Joshua. This is Joshua. I'm driving a vehicle. I don't know what I need to do. I will go without a vehicle there at home house. So Joshua, he will survive. I'm not boss. Me, I'm using a phone. Mina tumia simu. Ni ukweli bro. Lakini sasa mimi natumiaga simu. Ah, ni simu. Sija kata.
Sikile hapo.
Ah, chicha pana pana.
Ungesimama hapa kwa vile. Simama hapa.
Pichi wa watu wana mara. Hapana. Josh, hapa ndio mwisho wa leo. Mbona ni padogo sana?
This one, Joshua. Yeah, he has a lot of things. A flower. We don't know something like a flower.
I think at his head. So now you can shook. This Mama Nicole. I don't normally call her Mama Nicole because that's a respect. We as African, our culture, we cannot call her Esther direct. We call her for their first kid. That's why I just call her Mama Nicole. Nicole is our first kid. So we do her respect. That's Joshua, the one who's with the echo, and the other one is with the one that's Esther or Mama Nico. I do normally call her Mama Nico here, and that's the respect that you give her. Yeah, guys, welcome back to my channel. My YouTube channel is Wine of the Alex. Today I'm here. I'm here.
numbers, so today this is not happening for me even Friday. Because, yeah. What are you going to do? I'm
Joshua! Chukua maji. Yes, iko vizuri.
Nashikilia wapi hapa?
Hii napepa hata 100 mia. 100 kilos.
Ine hesabu angali. Hiyo vizuri kwa.
Toka usipiko teke Joshua.
Yeah guys, me here. Why not Alex? Check, go to my channel. You subscribe. Whoever you haven't subscribed to the channel, it's the time. And it's the first time for me to...
Kuja tuende Joshua.
Right.
Joshua. Kata mkono Joshua. Kata mkono. Sana Joshua. Sijaribu kuacha maji.
Yeah.
yeah, guys. Alex, I have been begging you to my one.
Cuida de Oxford.
Piga
água aqui, vai de uva. É, fica na
hoje. Hã? Já não pega panda.
Panda.
Ongeza hamsini.
Ongeza? Ya nini?
250.
Kwani hii kitu ni tumeona na shilingi ngapi? Si 100.
Hii ni 100 kweli. Eh? Hii inakuaga 300 lakini nakwambia na 250. Na wao nasema 100. Hata
tusipoka. Lakini mimi tumeona aje na wewe.
Mimi hata hatukuongea. Kama unakumbuka vizuri. Eh, hatukuongea. Mimi nafanya kukuambia tu bei yangu vile vile ilikuwa. Hatukuongea. Lakini sasa mimi sikutaka hadi nikuambie bei yake. Kwa
sababu mimi najuanga vitu na pikanga 100.
Ah.
Sasa ni vile umeweka.
Hii kubwa. Hii kubwa huwa tunapiga na 300. Lakini ndio nasikia nakwambia siniongeze hii 50. Sasa wewe na wewe ndio unaona?
Hiyo kwanza mimi nimekuja umeweka kwenye basi nimejiuliza sio mtu ameweka kwenye jeli
kwa nini? Sasa picha. Hiyo unaweza kuweka kwa kwenda. Mama atakuwa akikumbuka akiwa juu ya darasa kwa hiyo.
We have not stopped it until now.